11 February 2014.
This is a Shih Tzu female spade, 8 years old. The main complaint is the lumps on the skin. Wow. This one here, it looks very much like a wart. And there's another one here for the up hawk there. So this is a left hind. So where's the other place?
The hands.
Okay, the hands, where is it?
Angel, don't worry.
Come. Where?
Shh.
Okay, relax over.
Okay, Angel.
That's where I go. So a bit further away first, so like overall view.
So
the left hind.
No, no.
Oh yeah, it's here.
Okay, right four.
It's a very small one, this one.
Yeah, right four, the what? It's a skin wart, actually, it's one only, right?
Yeah.
So all together.
This one.
Yeah, this one, I'll just check here.
Okay.
Skin wart, okay, three only, right?
The nose. Is it considered one? This one? It's not, right?
Wait. It is. This one is a black wart. On the nose is black color because nose is black.
Okay.
So that's why.
Okay, this one is a ear.
The nostril one. So it's a right lower one. I just draw first.
Will it drop off?
No. Wait, so it won't drop off. The right nostril. So I just draw because it's better to draw so that we know.
Okay, no problem.
No, I was telling her.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes the vet doesn't draw, so in the end, it doesn't know where. Okay, the right nostril. Wait, some more?
Okay, the ear.
The ear? Okay. Ear one is very obvious. It's a big one.
I think it's painful, is it?
Sometimes. If the dog scratches, so it's a left ear. So I just draw, so left ear.
Okay. I'm not going to have them removed lah, it's quite painful for her.
Just record
her. But I just want her skin problem to get better because she's flaky.
Okay, now with our skin problems.
Angel, go up. Go on top. Don't worry.
Okay, now the warts normally is due to virus, due to aging. It happens in other animals like old cows and the hamsters also actually.
Okay.
So the best is, it was removed one time, right? Where was it?
It was on a hand. It's a very big one. It's about this big.
Yeah, it grows bigger and bigger. Yeah. Which hand was it? Sometimes it come back, you know?
It didn't. I think it was... 是不是这只手啊? 还是这只?
这只吧?
Here.
The left
hand. It didn't come back.
So the left hand, it was a big one, so now...
Very, very big one.
Didn't come back, yeah. In time to come, it will grow big. Okay, now we talk about the skin disease.
Okay, I will only have it removed when it's bigger, because for now, right, if she's going to remove five at the same time, right, it's going to kill her.
No, it doesn't. It's a very fast surgery.
But yeah. It's very painful, right?
No, under anesthetic, of course, you don't just hold it and grip it and cut.
You're going to remove five at the same time.
Yeah, use electricity and just cut very fast. So it's not a problem. The best is, of course, you have to shave the dog board to see if there's any others or not.
Okay, because right, from what I know, right, the previous time when she removed this, right, it was quite a hassle. For her,
What hassle?
It was very difficult to move around, things like that.
Was there a stitching?
Yeah, there was a stitching. Yeah.
Because big ones, of course, the wound is bigger, so...
So it means small one don't need stitchings?
No need. Small one, burn it off, cut it off and then burn the wound. Cauterize the wound so that there is no bleeding. The smaller one, in fact, is much easier.
他讲说如果要弄掉的话，如果说一次过弄掉五个，
no, we shave board and see anymore. Because last time I have done one park, old park, got about 50 watts.
We should die.
No, why?
I
small
don't
ones are easy to do that. Just there's electricity just going, cut it off. And it's just 2 seconds actually. And
2 seconds for each watt.
Yeah, very fast because it's small. You see,
because last how much are you charging per watt?
Overall, I think about 200 for all because of the anesthetics, 150.
Okay.
Well, the watt is actually not much, $10 or so. But now the main thing is, well, my advice is shave all hairless. Then you find out any more small warts.
Can you do the shaving?
Warts.
You can do the shaving, right? It's $60,
before surgery,
right?
Yeah. Before surgery, then check everywhere. Then use a marker pen to mark, and then you know exactly how many to remove. Okay, now you go back to the skin disease first. So the skin disease, normally it's due to the ear irritation. So the dog, use the back leg to... Normally you use the back leg, right?
Yeah,
to scratch the neck. You use the back leg to scratch the neck. So that's why the hair all drop off. Which leg you use, the front or the back? Normally you use the back leg, right? To scratch here. He's trying to scratch his...
No, in fact, front.
Front leg, so he scratch.
Okay.
Sometimes he scratch the ear also, but most of the time he scratch here because he doesn't know exactly...
Okay.
Which, the itchiness is below.
Okay.
Oh, no, I mean, that's what I'm saying to you. Why the skin disease never cure.
Okay, so I want to have the hair, ear hair removed.
Ear hair removed?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
You have a grooming service, right?
Yeah, you mean pluck out all the hairs.
Yeah.
Okay. So, plug and then clean the ears and under some sedation because it's painful. Okay? Then on the shave board.
Yes.
At the same time.
Yes, please.
Then check any warts. So those warts, I mean, you want to wait, you can wait. But if not, then later or at the same time, we remove the warts after shaving.
Okay, you're going to put her under sedation to remove, to shave her ball or?
No, shave, no need sedation.
But who's going to do the shaving?
Out behind, we do. We just clip on. And then put under anesthetic and then
remove her hair.
Electricity, cut off the warts. And then after that, pull the ear hair because it won't be painful. And then clean, wash the ears. Irrigate the ears. And then how about below? Anything?
Give me a moment.
Okay, so that is the overall plan. You can see below, these are due to the leg scratching. And the whole dog, the immune system is down. They can see the dandruff. And that's why the owner doesn't want it. The previous owner probably threw it away. And unfortunately, what she asked me was whether it's cancerous or not. Warts are not cancerous in a sense. It is due to virus. So we'll check the inner glands. So probably nobody checked the inner glands. And there's a lot of work to be done. I'll wait for her to come in. You can see, you can feel it's full, you see. Full, so you just... You see the oil come out. You see? But I don't want to squeeze too much in case it shoot into your camera. So, these are the inner glands. Which has to be maintained, you see. Nobody maintained it. Just tell her like, they come. Nobody maintained the... Very smelly as well. So the Shih Tzu is not easy dog to maintain. Sometimes they send to the groomer, but the groomer doesn't do it, you see. So this color and consistency shows that it's been several years. The inner sac has not been expressed. And usually the groomer doesn't do it because when they do it and then it goes home, the dog keeps biting the backside, the owner gets unhappy and blame the groomer. So many of them don't do it. You can smell it. It's terrible. I just want the owner to come here and see because sometimes they don't know. You see, so he had educated owners. And other than that, should what's be sent for histology or not? I think it should be not. If the owner wants to know whether it's cancerous or not. But just by looking at it, you can't say that exactly it's not malignant. No, just come here, I'll just show you the inner glands, the oil glands are down there. Not been done, so that's why the whole thing is full of the oil. Normal oil is light yellow cooking oil. So I already expressed already. So that's to show you that they have not been done for many years. Maybe 2 years. Has it been done before?
Yes, previous time I got here. Okay.
Okay, these are the things. Okay, can stop.